How to legally avoid the pattern day trading rule. You do not need $25,000 in your account to get unlimited day trades. You've been lied to, and I'm here to set the record straight. You only need to have $25,000 if you have a margin account. A margin account allows you to trade with money that you do not have, known as margin. Having a margin account allows you to basically borrow money from your broker to get larger positions than you might normally be able to afford. But because they're risking money by allowing you to overleverage yourself, they require that you maintain at least $25,000 in settled funds to hedge their risk a bit. But you do not need a margin account to trade stocks or to get unlimited day trades. In fact, I think most beginners should not be using a margin account. Margin accounts can wreck your portfolio if you don't know what you're doing. If you fail to maintain the minimum balance in a margin account, they can restrict your ability to trade for 90 days or permanently, or they can even force sell off your positions for you, even if you didn't want them sold yet. If you fall below your margin requirements, they can actually sell off stocks in your account without your approval to ensure that they don't get boned. Although it's rare, they do have the ability to sell off your stocks without warning. And depending on what they sell and the price it's at when they do it, this could cause you massive undue stress. But I say again, you do not need a margin account to get those unlimited day trades. You can actually get unlimited day trades with a cash account as well. And I think most beginners should be using a cash account while they learn and practice. But it's important to note that I'm not a financial advisor and none of this is financial advice. I'm just some guy that used YouTube videos to turn 5K into over 100K in less than a year. And now I give back by creating my own YouTube videos on topics that I wish I learned sooner. And I wish someone told me this about cash accounts sooner, that you can switch to a cash account for free by just calling your broker, and then you no longer need to have $25,000 in your account. The only caveat is that you only get unlimited day trades with your settled funds in a cash account. The money has to be settled in your account. But once it's settled, you can trade in the settled amount as much as you want. For example, most brokers take 2 to 5 days to settle a deposit. So if you deposit cash into your account on Monday, it will, in most cases, be settled before Friday, depending on your bank and your broker's speed. If you sell a stock today on Webull, for example, that money will settle in 2 days. And if you sell an options contract on Webull, it settles in 1 day. I used Webull for this example because I think it's the best broker for new traders. It's super user-friendly, easy on the eyes, with an insane amount of customability. And if you sign up with my referral link in the top pinned comment or description box, you can get up to 15 free stocks just for signing up with my referral link. But in any case, I do think it's the best platform for beginners. And if you're currently using Robinhood, may God bless your poor lost soul, and I pray that they never turn off the buy button on you. But getting back on track here, there's a few things that you can do to make sure you always have enough cash settled in your account to get unlimited day trades on that cash account. Step number one is obviously to sign up for my text, texted straight to your phone. Imagine how much cash you'd have if you got texts like this one sent straight to you before it ran 4,000% up in stock price. Or texts like this one that ran 400% up in stock price. I text out my plays in real time every day straight to your phone. Sign up with the link in my top pinned comment or description box. You can also sign up for one-on-one training for 90 whole days if you truly like to take your trading to the next level. But step number two is to deposit more money into your account every week so that there is always more new money coming in and settling each and every week. This doesn't need to be a lot, just whatever you can afford to lose. And I say afford to lose because it's true. Investing in stocks is risky, and you do have the chance of losing all of your money. So it's imperative that you never invest any money that you're not willing to lose. But by adding a little bit each and every week, you always have more money to trade with each week. When I first started out, I just deposited anywhere from like $20 to $100 per week, just whatever I could afford. And step number three is never go all in on any stock and only use about 10 to 20% of all of your settled funds on any one trade. That way, there's always more cash that's still settled. And remember, each time you sell a stock, you get that money back and settled 2 days later on Webull. So the constant selling of these positions will also constantly refill your settled cash funds, allowing you to have unlimited day trades and without having to have the $25,000 in your account. Now, I know there's a lot of misinformation out there and learning can seem daunting, but I hope these free YouTube videos I'm making for you are worth the like and subscribe, and we break down all of the misinformation in much greater detail inside of our academy, filled with 6- and 7-figure traders and coaches who all only have one goal in mind: making learning as easy as humanly possible for you. You can join with my link in the top pinned comment or description box.